I'm Matheson. I'm from Houston, Texas, and I'm a film and new media major here at Interlochen. I came to Interlochen as a freshman because I knew ever since I was 14 that I wanted to go into the arts. And so I originally came here as an interdisciplinary artist and explored that and different art forms for 2 years, and then I decided that I would switch to film and new media as a more honed in interest. It's a huge deal to have this soundstage as a resource and all the equipment. Just like the opportunity to have actors and composers and other film students to help be on your crews and collab with you is a huge resource. So coming here at 14 was definitely a big change from how I've been living. It's a lot of independence. A lot of it is you have to learn. It doesn't come just naturally. The Future of Cinema Film Festival happens every year. It's about 4 days long, and we'll invite back alums or people working in the industry, and we'll screen some of their work and then get the opportunity to talk to them afterwards and ask questions and hear what they have to say about what they've created. And it's just a really good opportunity to like learn from people who are actually doing the thing that you're working towards doing. Being a four-year here has definitely prepared me for life after Interlochen. The most obvious way, probably living on my own. I have no fears about living in a dorm for college.
Okay, there we go.
As I started to like have to write essays for college and, you know, start thinking about what I wanted to do with my life, I drafted artist statements and, you know, worked through these conversations with my teachers. My plans are to go to Brooklyn, New York, because I got into Pratt Institute, which was my top college. And I'm actually going for game art, so I'm really interested in video games.
14.1, take one, mark
it. I can't imagine a high school experience outside of Interlochen, and I'm really grateful for all the instruction and collaboration. I'm most proud of finding who I am as an artist here and as a person. And I trust myself as a person and as an artist now in a way that I don't think I did before.